Good morning, guys. I feel like we haven't vlogged in forever. I'm not quite sure how to do it anymore, if what angle is the best to use. Does anyone else have this problem when you have a hole in your knee and you just can't quite get ready in the morning? It's really frustrating. Alright, cut to Tom and me hanging out. Alright, a minute to Tom's. Good morning.
Where are we going?
Out to breakfast. Ready? Okay, we're going to breakfast.
Triple dog dare.
You won. Oh man.
Can we do that?
Yes, we can.
$30. It's the $30 we get. Finish all three? There's only three pancakes.
Yeah, but they're 20
that
inches.
So easy though.
60 inches of pancakes.
Yeah. Yeah.
Right when you wake up.
I can do that.
Oh my gosh. What is it like?
Is there anything you imagined? just a little bit of hairspray.
Yeah, a little bit. Okay.
Restaurant self-portrait.
So many cards.
I spent $100 on this game last week. And I actually don't regret it at all.
Perfect. 4 damage.
Oh, damn it.
I was like, in the zone.
I was like, why are you guys being so quiet? I was like, I have a sick play. Why are you guys being so quiet? Now you're at 30, right?
30? Plus 2 more. It's 32 damage.
Alright, so let's... So you're gonna kill 9?
Should I just beat up on the big guy?
Might be able to kill him once and kill some guys, too.
Alright, I'm going to work. TJ starts a few hours after me, so he's gonna take off right now.
Alright, see you later, man. Okay, so after we just got done playing that really complicated card game, sorry we didn't film it that well. It's pretty confusing. Anyways, Tom's going to work, and now I am going to go do errands, and then I'll meet up with him later.
Have fun at work.
See you later.
You guys ever try to guess the amount that you're gonna have to pay for? It's like a fun little game when you go to the gas station, you can try and guess. My guess is $41.38. That was not even close. Now you have to play this game where you can make it an exact number. 80. Yes! Nailed it.
It's time to start my 8-hour shift to work.
Hey, look at it.
Hi.
I'm gonna get you at a good angle this time.
Yeah!
What's going on?
Nothing. Setting up this clearance crap. Adding more crap to the crap.
Alright. Cartwheel. Customer cartwheel. Yeah, I'm really glad. Really glad that happened. I told you didn't have to pay for anything if you dropped it.
Yeah.
Made it to work. What's up, guys?
Hi.
I love owls.
What am I gonna eat?
Owls.
Owls.
Owl pellets. We need to think of something else to put in front of those gosh dang Halloween boxes. The bubble suits aren't working. Clearly.
And action! And action! What? This thing is invincible!
And action!
I just made a big dent in it!
That looks dope. It
must have. Now the motor stopped making that noise.
Yeah, we just fixed it.
Joke's on you guys. What? It's stanky way. Come on, everyone knows that.
Pretty nigga, my bitch, the way that I grow. I be stepping up in the club, they make a drop to my show. I do mad cause I spoon, but I don't give a fork. Everywhere a nigga ought to be acting a forest boy. Use a door, grab a girl, and get a yank. Gang. Got a booty like coops, I'm trying to make it. Wow, slow down, grab the wall. Wiggle like you're trying to make your ass fall off. Hella thick, I wanna smash them all now. Speed up, gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal.
Minion Tom! Oh, he looks awesome!
Oh! Just punch right there and show the ball and make you get in.
It tickles, kind of.
It's like a furry cat. Is that necessary? This thing just like... I was just rocking in this.
Your car could just start.
Nailed it!
We all parked right next to
you. We all parked next to you. My car's already started. It'll be nice and warm.
Oh, jeez. All right, see you guys later.
See ya.
Bye.
Bye, TJ.
Hey guys, I think TJ's coming. Yeah.
Meet up with Jake and Janan, and we're going to Los Burritos!
What are you guys gonna get?
What?
Tacos. Always the same thing.
Wow, okay.
So easily amused.
No. It's like a video game. First person. No. Ow. Ow. Bye, guys.
See you later.
See ya. See you later.
Bye.
Nice seeing you again.
Bye.
Yeah, we're at Meijer. Woohoo! Baskethead.
Yeah.
Okay. Here.
Can I get all this? Okay.
Yeah, those are my favorite kind. S'mores.
Got some candy, Eggos and energy drinks.
That guy looks really weird.
Hey TJ, I gotta show you something.
Maybe later, I'm really comfortable.
Okay.
Do it for the band.
Where are you, babe? I miss you.
As always, guys, thanks a lot for watching, and hopefully you like the video. Subscribe if you like watching. Good night.
Blinkies!